Now somewhere in the Black Mountain Hills of Dakota, there lived a young boy named Rocky Raccoon. One day his woman ran off with another guy. Hit young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that. He said, I'm gonna get that boy. So one day he found the town, booked himself a room in the local saloon. And Rocky Raccoon checked into his room. Shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill. She called herself Lil. Everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her shot, and Rocky collapsed to the corner. Stinking up gin, proceeded to lie on the table. He said, Rocky, you meant your match. Rocky said, Doc, it's only a scratch. And I'll be better, as soon as I'm able. Now Rocky Raccoon, he fell back in his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Checked out and left no doubt.